Hello guys, welcome to you all in my YouTube channel Experience Mathematics. Before starting, I want to make you sure that you subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Today's my topic is point of intersection of lines represented by general equation of second degree ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0. I have one formula to find out point of intersection of the lines represented by this equation. The coordinate of point of intersection of the lines represented by x square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0 is given by this is the general equation of second degree. It represents two lines, and when it represents two lines, at the time point of intersection of the lines is given by one formula. HF minus BG AB minus H square HG minus AF over AB minus H square. This formula is helpful when question asks to find out only the point of intersection. Sometimes question can ask to find out two separate lines. At the time we can find out two separate lines and find out the point of intersection by solving two separate lines. But if question just asks to find out point of intersection of the two lines, at the time this formula is helpful, especially in objective questions or in MCQ. This formula is quite helpful to find out the point of intersection of the lines represented by a general equation. So now I will tell you the technique to remember the formula. Okay, you can remember this formula in this way: hyphen BG over atom bomb minus Hiroshima square. Here atom bomb minus Hiroshima square I have said because atom bomb was detonated or exploded in Hiroshima. Everybody knows that, so this technique will be helpful. Similarly, here high guys minus any friend over atom bomb minus Hiroshima square. So if you use this technique, this formula will never be forgotten, and it will not be difficult to remember this formula. Okay, I will repeat the technique to remember formula once again. I friend minus BG over atom bomb minus Hiroshima square, comma, hi guys minus any friend over atom bomb minus Hiroshima square. So this formula is helpful to find out the point of intersection of the lines represented by this equation. When the equation of the lines, pair of lines, is in general form, we will compare the given equation with this equation, and we use this formula to find out point of intersection of the lines represented by this general equation of second degree. Now here is one example to find the point of intersection of two lines represented by the equation 2x square plus 3xy plus y square plus 5x plus 2y minus 3 equals to 0. Comparing the given equation with x square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0. Here it is the second degree equation. So we will compare this with general equation of second degree, x square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0. We have here coefficient of x square is a, coefficient of x square is 2, value of a is 2, coefficient of xy is 2h, coefficient of xy is 3, so 2h value is 3, and coefficient of y square is b, coefficient of y square is 1, so b value is 1 from here. Similarly, coefficient of x is 2g, coefficient of x is 5, so value of 2g equals to 5, and coefficient of y is 2f, coefficient of y is 2, so 2f value is 2. And at last, this constant value, c value from here is minus 3. C equals to minus 3. And now, from this value of h equals to 3 over 2, and value of z from here is 5 over 2, value of f equals to 2 over 2, that is 1. In this way, we have found out value of a, h, b, z, f and c, and we know coordinate of point of intersection of the lines represented by, we can call this as equation 1, by equation 1 is our formula to find out coordinate of the point of intersection of the lines represented by this general equation of second degree is hf minus bz over ab minus h square, hz minus f over atom bomb minus sm square. Okay, I have already explained the technique to remember this formula, hyphen minus bz over atom bomb minus sm square, comma, hi guys minus any friend over atom bomb minus Hiroshima square. Using this formula, we will find out the coordinate of the point of intersection of the lines represented by the given equation. So now, value of h from here 3 over 2 times value of f from here it is 1 minus value of b from here 1 times value of z is 5 over 2 over this. Value of a from here is 2 times value of b from here is 1 minus h square. Value of h is 3 over 2, so it's square, comma. Again, here value of h is 3 over 2 times value of z, 5 over 2 minus its value of a, it is 2 comma value of f from here 1 over this, a times b, a value is 2, b value is 1 minus h square is 3 over 2 whole square. Now, if we simplify this, we can get the coordinate of the point of intersection of two lines represented by this equation. So this equals to, here 2 is LCM, 3 minus 5 it will be minus 2 over 2 over here 2 minus 9 over 4 comma here 15 minus 2 to the 4 to the 8 over 4 over here 2 minus 9 over 4. And we can further simplify this. 2 1 the 2 minus 1 over 1 times here 4 will go up, 4 to the 8 minus 9 it will be minus 1 comma here 15 minus 8 is 7 over 4 times this 4 will go up over 4 to the 8 minus 9 minus 1. And now this 4 1 the 4 and this equals to minus times minus is plus, so we have required answer is 4 comma minus 7. Hence required coordinates of point of intersection is 4 comma minus 7. In this way easily we can find out coordinate of point of intersection of the lines represented by second degree equation using formula. We do not need to factorize and solve it to get the point of intersection. Okay, so while factorizing and solving takes a lot of time, and if we use this formula easily we can find out the coordinate of point of intersection in few steps. Alright, thank you for watching my video, and once again I will ask you to subscribe my channel and press bell icon so that I will come with similar type of videos in coming days. Thank you very much.